Now to that shooting in Mankato. Intense moments on the Minnesota River today, where authorities say an armed robbery suspect and police exchanged gunfire. That suspect was eventually found dead in the water. This all happened this afternoon and led to a shelter-in-place emergency in three counties. Tonight, Devon Rahming explains what led up to the shooting.
Well, this all happened shortly after noon earlier today, and crews with the BCA are still on the scene here tonight trying to piece together exactly what happened. Tonight, a man is dead, and police say what led up to his death started here at this BP gas station off Highway 69 in Mankato after police received an armed robbery call. We spoke with an employee at the gas station who doesn't want to be named. He wasn't at the station when the man was there, but he told us what his coworker, who was there, witnessed.
And he tells me that a guy came into the store with a gun.
He says the man never pointed the gun at anyone, though.
He took a bunch of beef jerky and some soda and walked out, and my coworker said, "Hey, are you going to pay for that?" And he kept walking out, so my coworker called the police.
Police say shortly after, the man crossed the highway towards the Minnesota River, and after a brief search, they encountered the man in a raft who matched the description of the suspect at the gas station. Police say he fired several shots at them, and officers returned fire.
It's kind of a scary thing for anybody to be in that kind of situation.
Officials were able to recover the man's body from the river, and we're told at least 10 agencies were on the scene to investigate. BCA officials tell us more information will be released in the coming days. In Mankato, Devon Rahming, Care 11 News.